We didn't have musicians in the world. When I was young, there were no musicians in the world. Like, nobody was looking at music the way you're looking at music. It's very, very exciting. And to be doing it at 14 is just unbelievable. But that's also part of what happens in this school, this norma person. It gathers people together through the teachers here, the searchers, the discoverers, the explorers, the adventurers. And that's what you are. Isn't that exciting? And again, make a recording of this, because there isn't one. It's so exciting for me, because I'm 80 now, and he's 14, and I think, woo, we're gathering into this new world of thinking. Because you're really like an Italian improviser walking around the countryside. And you go all the way out to the Dominant, and then you come all the way back to the Tonic. And it's a thrilling journey. Beautiful. Well done. Beautiful.